Hey everybody, how y'all doing today? Today is Nikki's birthday. Happy birthday, Nikki.
Thank you.
And she wanted to go fishing. So we're going to Copper's Break. Y'all hang around, check it out. If y'all come to Copper Breaks, make sure you stop into the visitor center, museum, whatever you want to call it. Check it out. There's some cool things in here. Hi.
Hello.
Another day, another dollar. All right, we're going to go fishing, but like I said, y'all get a chance, come check out this little museum, information center. I guess that's what you call it, information center. Anyway, y'all check it out. Let's go fishing.
All right, let's go.
So, are you going to catch a big one?
Yep. Are you going to catch one this time?
Hey, I don't care if I catch a big one or not, I just want to catch one. If we don't get lost down here. Now this would be real fun to slide down if it was icing.
Ooh, I never thought about that one. Could you imagine the speed you'd pick up?
Mm-hmm. And they do have restrooms. Did they have showers in them?
Yes, that is nice.
They did.
Warm showers.
So, what are you going to use?
I think I'm going to try this one.
Mm-hmm. Get up
I can't remember which one I used over there in Wichita. That clicks. Gotta cut that bass in.
It's a good color, though. Are you catching them yet? Not much luck there on the pier on the main part of the lake, but there's another little area that we're going to go try out. I don't remember what it's called. It's like a little pond, but it's clear, and it's supposed to be spring-fed. So, let's go try that. Thank you. We didn't catch anything, but Nikki got a lot of good pictures, I think, I hope, because she kind of left me.
You're the one that left me. I had to look for you.
She said I left her, but I had a fishing pole in my hand, and I went exploring.
I had a camera.
Well, and together, we made a good little adventure, but we wound up back at the same spot, and we're headed home, so y'all have a good one, and keep on keeping on. See ya.
See ya.